think this is the first fight where we really juice up to the complete max. Everything we can possibly think of. Usually handle it pretty well, but it is a dangerous, dangerous fight. Once you take Tartuk off the board, it's pretty reasonable. Hargulka's tough though. Hargulka's a killing machine. I usually have a level of stalwart defender under my belt by this point, or I'm close. Pile's hogging all the experience points. It's like 9,000 ahead of everybody. Just in case, I'm gonna go with some fire protection. Yeah, we don't have to G-Sep right yet. There's a bunch of branded trolls right here. By bunch, I mean three or four or whatever it is. Thank you.
can do it!
Not hesitate.
Time's not waiting.
We should prepare.
Now, hey, Moran.
No mistakes. I am prepared.
To get here. Good. Now Hargulka will tear you apart with his own hands.
Had to make sure I was recording.
Stop, courageous and strong Hargulka. I wish to ask. Say me. Why are you slaying us? What did we to you? Why take troll and kobold lives in their own home? You know nothing, nothing. So, will you tell us why you brought us death?
Warba kills.
Trolls and kobolds cannot establish a kingdom while humans kill.
Death!
Death!
All right, initiative is big. Shot. We need to figure out a way to take him down. Shield up.
Black.
Never seen Tarko or Tartuk like this. You might have immunity to fire. No. Oddly enough, he doesn't. The spell he cast on us.
Useless. Senseless. You are victorious. I surrender. This is strange. I remember and I don't remember. My head is a hall of doors, and almost all are closed. Sometimes I remember something, but then emptiness. Listen, I know who I was and how I died. Then something happened. Power. A great power. It brought me back to life, but not the way I was before. My return was not a gift, but a curse. I became the one I pretended to be. Kobold Tartuk, not Gnome Tartuccio. And I started to forget who I was, how I lived. Sometimes I have pictures in my head. I thought they were visions, until I met you, my executioner. But I must say, I don't know who did this to me. I don't know what will happen. But I was happy. Tartuccio called everyone fools, because he knew he was one too. A funny, luckless fellow. But as Tartuk, I was different. I became a leader. I commanded respect. I created Trobold to show everyone what I can do. I can change the world. Do something important. But now it is over. You will not spare me. Kobolds didn't wish war. I didn't wish war. It's all Cho's fault. I sought to suppress their wish to kill human. I don't accuse anyone. It was me who found this place, rekindled this ancient forge, sensed its magic. I started to brand trolls to shield them from fire. It was my mistake as much as trolls. You cannot understand. Kobolds are small. Everyone tries to banish them, strike them, slay them. No one respects them. Same things I suffered in the past. I just wanted respect for kobolds. Trolls were listening to kobolds. For the first time since the dawn of this world, kobolds were treated with respect. You wouldn't understand. I shall answer, but you won't like my answer.
Couldn't get one in, huh?
All right.
Back.
turn the rapido off. What we got here? I only need 11 on a touch attack. Okay, I can live with that.
We won't falter.
Honey, move, F dog.
Pyle's never gonna make that save. I still need 20s, even with.
Aim carefully.
Still need 20s, even taking out the deadly aim. Alright. Or the rapid shot. There we go. Gonna try a scorching ray. Look at those levels gained. Why aren't you moving? Let's see what we got. Headband of Alluring Charisma. Save that for one of the counselors. What level do you get the... you must be fourth level. You get the special abilities with the sneak attack. That's what I was going for. Do I have focusing attack confused already? Alright, let's get the rest of the treasure and get the hell out of here.
Ahead.
think there's a couple more trolls upstairs. That's this door, I think.
Interesting.
So I'll gather around the lock chest. It's trapped.
Forwards.
I forget how we get upstairs now. With this door here. Okay, there we are. Yes, there's some more trolls for our troubles.
hear you cry!
Coup de gras, Trobald. Yo, coup de grace, eh? For all you Destina worshippers out there, here's the Star Knife. That looked like a lever or a lever. Check for extra on. Stuff that I might have missed. Eager to get home and run the kingdom for 6 months. While I eagerly await the season of bloom. Axis that really takes the edge off. sure we didn't miss anything 500 times through this.
I will guide us.
It's still quite possible. I tend to do the same things over and over and over again. So if I missed something previously, there's a good chance I'd miss it again. All right. Any armor needs to get dropped off? Nope.
With the troll menace ended, all our woes were in the past, and there was nothing left endangering our young barony. As if the true hardships were yet to come.
Wouldn't be a trip home without 19 wandering encounters. Kobolds. Ironically. Cobalt assassin. Cobalt band bent on revenge. Tree right into the hillside. Oh, that was bad. Bad click. Oh, I didn't change out my spells.
Don't hold back! Aim carefully.
Strike as one.
We can do it!
I don't know if we can. Jesus. It's taking us 3 weeks to kill this assassin.
Die!
That's the greatest armor class of all time. Fire enough, two into the hillside. It's not gonna hurt, not gonna help you. There we go. Spellbook, yes. We did not rearrange your spellbook. Thus begins our diamond dust addiction. Don't use that near as much as we should. These guys are gonna have some decent treasure. Yep, not bad at all.
I tire.
Does he? All right. I see. Get this nonsense out of the way before we sell all our junk. We had some bottles. Oil of Male Enhancement 2. How did you know, Boken? Alright, well, we'll give you those, but we're not going to let you do your experiments. The last time we almost died. Do I have all five for the dwarves and smiths? I don't know if I do. Yeah, I do. Alright, so let's... I don't think we have them all for that, but... Oh, all the okay. Ten shards for the bracers. So I'll write down a number 10 on an old envelope on my desk and not know what that number means 20 minutes from now. The helmet's good. It looks horrible. It's a horrible look. You kind of hide him behind the shield. The spells that you get from it are awesome, though. Like Good Hope, and I think it's DO2 against range attacks, 10 against rocks. Okay, that's pretty specific. Good Hope and Crushing Despair is once a day. It's a +3 dodge bonus to armor class and insight bonus to saving throws against giants and goblinoids. And all my dodge stuff, dodge stacks with all dodge stuff for some reason. Level this jackass up. Okay, then. Wise up. So, let's see here. Oh, all the councils leveled up. Okay. Who is this? Oh, Wisdom, okay. In case there's any kind of synergy bonuses. Anybody else with con? You gotta level up. Yeah. don't think I've got anybody else in play. High Priest, Grand Diplomats for later, and the General. Anybody need Mighty Khan? Already has it. Okay. I think everything else can go up for sale. Except that ring will stay in my trunk. It's a keepsake. Sell the rest of our junk, and was I doing something? I was supposed to do something. I thought it might have popped up with Bartholomew, but maybe not. Let's pop down to Bartholomew's place and see if he's still selling stuff. See if anything's gone on. Then we'll call it after this. Should check in with Zarcy to see if she has any more 4th level spells. I know she's a little crickety-crackety. Take these anyway. I missed one of the, I'll put it back after. Alright. Asuf. Got a lot of junk for you. That's a haul. All right, let's see what you've got for us. That's what we wanted. I would get it anyway. Just because we're flush. Ah, the eyes of the eagle. What do you have on your head? Nothing. Perfect. Alright. Let's do this. If you killed Dimwit, it must not, it wasn't us that killed him. It was, Bartholomew. But we ordered him to. The trolls must not come back on you. He must not give you the whip quest. He must not become available for, your treasurer. We'll go check it all out. See if there's any trolls here. Maybe he's just a merchant now.
Without a doubt. I will not falter.
Comb my hair. All right.
Forwards.
That's the end of that, I think.
Rest would be welcome.
Oh, suck it up. Let's see what's going on before I shut this down for the day. Back's starting to bug me a bit. Handle this with violence. All right, we'll shut it down for now. The next 6 months is just mostly kingdom kind of stuff. I'll cruise around, do some, there's a couple dungeons that are pretty decent, so stay tuned for that.